Hello everyone, I'm a teacher of English from Hansraj Public School, Panchkula. I feel delighted to share with you an easy technique of learning a concept of reported speech that often tends to confuse the learners about it, and that is the change of pronouns in indirect speech. So here I go. As we all know that there are three types of personal pronouns, namely the first person, that includes I, me, we, etc. The second person, that includes you, your, yours, and so on. And the third person, that includes he, she, it, they, etc. Let us try to learn this concept through some examples. Example number one. I said to him, I am playing chess. Now, the first person pronoun, which is inside the commas, will change according to the subject, that is I. So the answer will become, I told him that I was playing chess. Sentence number two. Rahul said to Riya, I am playing chess. Now here Rahul is the name of a boy. So the I which is present inside the inverted commas will change according to Rahul, and the answer would be Rahul informed Riya, or Rahul said to Riya that he was playing chess. We come to the first conclusion, that is the first person changes according to the subject. Let us write it this way. One stands for S. Sentence number three. Rahul said to Riya, you have not done your work. We have you inside the inverted commas, which stands for the second person. So you will change according to Riya, who is a girl. So the answer would be, Rahul told Riya that she had not done her work. This means the second person changes according to the object, that is the listener. This is our conclusion number two, that is the second person changes according to the object. Let us write this way. Two stands for O. Next sentence. Riya said to me, they are playing. Now here we have they inside the inverted commas, and they is the third person pronoun. So the answer would be, Riya told me that they were playing. Here this they has not changed because it is a third person pronoun. So we come to the conclusion that third person will not change. The third conclusion is three stands for N, that is no change. Let us combine the conclusion. One, two, three, S, O, N. So we reached it. 1, 2, 3, sun. Isn't it wonderful? I hope you'll enjoy this easy technique, and it is very easy to remember, that 1, 2, 3, sun. Thank you.